Life goes on.
Alan, I couldn't find you, Alan.
I don't know what happened.
It was crazy when that guy got vaporized in my face.
The cameras were rolling 1 minute, and then next thing I know, there was just explosions everywhere from outside. So I ran, I took cover, and
where the fuck is Tommy?
I couldn't tell you. You know, he's just another casualty.
Hello, Mothership here. Hold on, I can't understand you.
It's horrible things are happening. Calm down.
Okay, can you hear us?
I can't seem to get a grip on reality right now.
Wait, like, who is this?
This is Sally Jones.
Oh my God, Sally.
DNazareth is in trouble. I don't know what we're gonna do. Like, so many things are happening. There's all these green guys, and I think someone touched me. It was so scary.
Sally, me and Alan are gonna pass the message on.
I have to get back to my dogs. I miss my dogs. I need them.
Okay, Sally, I understand. We're gonna get free.
They can't survive without water.
Oh my God, we're gonna get freeze and explicit on this as fast as we possibly can.
There's kibbles and bits under the sink.
What, do you want me to go to your house to see the dog?
Oh my God, could you?
I mean, I could, like... Where are you? Where are
you? You wanna lunch sometime?
That would be great, but first we need to save DNazareth.
I think we should get on this right away.
I agree, Alan.
Let's get the hell out of here.